Very interesting. Let me ask you a question, and God forbid it never happens to you, but what happens if you lose your core skill set as an entrepreneur? किस्सा यहाँ से आ रहा है कि since last Tuesday I lost my voice, बिल्कुल बात नहीं कर पा रहा था 6 दिन के लिए, I could hardly even utter a word. And I realized something very interesting is as entrepreneurs or just as regular people, right? All of us have insurance. We have life insurance because you say मरने के बाद किसी और के लिए फायदा हो तो इंश्योरेंस तो लेते हैं. But what about insurance for your core skill? What if your core skill goes for a toss? My voice went for a toss. So I couldn't teach, consult, coach, talk, train, anything, right? None of that. What's going to happen if that happens to you in your business? If you're a doctor and you happen to something happens to your hands, if you can't do a surgery, what do? I'm just thinking aloud. Ki, what if your core skill gets disturbed? What's your backup? You know what? For me, my backup is my writing. It's been a while I've started doing that. I'm going to get back to it right now. But writing, it made me really think ki agar ek skill mein agar problem aa jaye and I lose it, I still have my second set to work on. And it's very relevant because I'm going to write the same stuff, which is going to be what I was talking about. I'm going to start writing about it. But the idea is I have kind of thought of building my option B as my core skill as well. What's your option B? Just in case your core skill goes for a toss, think about it. Build an option, make a decision for it as the year comes to an end. Thank you.